All of this is mine. For the tyrant, even justice is wincing. He alone is fit to weigh, to measure, and to cut.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
Agnes Day.
Welcome, Gil Alexander.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you. Now... there's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Shelter.
Only slaves, chained in his wake. To his fellows, he asked, of what use are you to me? Those who love him are his subject, for the tyrant accepts only worship or fear.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that Oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them, and then return here to restore power. Thank you. Sophia and I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at a high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that Adam, Rapture's finest minds. A willing subject, that is to say, myself. Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lamb will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough Adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
I see you out there, Delta. You want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down, find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
Blasted. This is where they bound us together, Father. Plain God, you were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her, bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Thank you. I'm bored.
This isn't so bad at all.
It was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library. Sport, time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
We can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
Marching around playing daddy until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?